What's up, guys? This is Jay with Kawana Bullies. Right now, we're in the process of making one of these rug cutouts for the kiddie pool. I don't know if I mentioned before, but man, this thing's been working awesome for us. It's been maybe almost a week, and we haven't had to change it. I mean, it absorbs a lot, so we went ahead and got another one. Now we got it out there, and we're about to cut it out and, you know, put it, drop it in here. So let me show you guys how I'm doing that. All right, so for the sake of the video, I could have just grabbed this rug, put it over onto the other rug, and kind of got a perfect cutout of it. But, you know, this is how I'm gonna show you guys how I cut it out the first time. What I did was I grabbed the leash. I measured from one end to the other. Got my middle point. Right about there is my middle point. And then I got me a sharp object like this. I stabbed it through. Like that. All right, that's how I'm gonna get my circle out of the other pattern. All right, so we got our carpet here. This is a carpet we got from Lowe's. It was like 25 bucks. This is how you basically do a circle. I'm gonna put it in the middle like this, and I'm gonna grab my marker, put it through this loop, this little clip, and then we're gonna go around in a circle. All right, so let me step up so I can get the circle. Go like this. There you go. That's how it's done. Now, alright, you don't have to use a torch, you can use a lighter, but I guess it's going to take a little longer, you know, but right there. Alright, check this out. So what you want to do is you just want to burn a little bit of the edge like that. You could actually make your daughter an area rug like this. You can cut it into a heart or something, you know. Let me not give them that. So just basically go around the whole thing like that. And by you burning the edges like that, it'll like melt the fibers into the little plastic or rubber part in the back of the rug. And then the little fibers won't come out. And there you go. There's a I'm gonna go ahead and grab the puppies, put them inside the hamper, get this one out, and I'm gonna go ahead and thoroughly clean it before I put the new carpet in. But while I'm doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the puppy job. Take it down. So let's go ahead and start with this guy right here. This is a male, one of the bigger males. As you guys can see, he's got a big brown square head. Check out the next big boy. Look at that guy. This guy's gonna be a piece. Alright. Another guy right here. Look at that boy. That coat is amazing. Go with the little girl. This is the tiny little runt girl. She is so tiny. Alright. Here goes a big girl. This is the fawn, big boy. to. Goes another man. The goat man. Big boy. He's actually one of the smaller boys. He might be the runt male right here. Oh, yeah. Alright, we got here one more. Got another little male. This is the one with the ring around his neck. And last but not least, little female. Little gorgeous little girl. Look at that. Alright guys, that's all the puppies. Now we're gonna go ahead and get this rug out of here, and then we're gonna go ahead and put the new one in. I'm gonna go ahead and clean all this up because mom is still kind of discharging. Sometimes she rubs her butt up against the edges of this and gets a little bit of a discharge on the pool. So we don't want no bacteria. New pad, hopefully this will last us almost about a week, and we'll change another one. We'll put another one in. So let's go ahead and bring the puppies back. I think this is the little girl has a ring rug. Hey, new rug. There's a little boy. This is another male. There you have it guys, new pad on the puppies. I'll give you guys a quick look. Quick update, I believe it's 4th male has been sold and so has 2nd female. So there's only 3 spots available. That'll be last pick female. 5th male and 6th male is available. So contact me, let me know what's up.